Welcome to Monroe School News. Today we will be talking to Susie Montoya about the sickness spreading around Monroe. Today, joining Susie and us will be a doctor from Utah Hospital. Please welcome Dr. Davis and Susie Montoya.
It is a great pleasure to be here to talk with you guys. Also, to be here with Susie.
It is also a great pleasure to talk with you, Dr. Davis.
So, Dr. Davis, we got you to come here to talk to us about the sickness going around Monroe School.
As you can see, I made a flow chart that Natalia will talk about after the break.
You can see Susie is right there at the top, underlined as a blue color, because we think that she has a lot of things to do with it. So right now, there are the other students' names right here from Monroe School that have been sitting by Susie, even talking to Susie, shared drinks with Susie. So now we think that we have to generate who she took a drink out of that gave her the strep throat.
Wait, Natalia, can I interrupt you for a minute?
Go ahead, Lester.
So, Susie, you know I regret you brought you here.
No. Susie, we brought you here to tell you that you are patient zero.
No, I'm not patient zero. I know that for a fact.
We brought Dr. Davis to ask you questions.
Susie, have you had strep throat?
Yes.
Did you go to the doctor?
No, but I feel much better. Dr. Davis is here to take you to the hospital to take some tests to see if strep throat is in your system.
Susie, I know you're nervous, but we have to check just in case.
I know. I don't think it is still in my system.
Are you ready?
Okay, fine. Oh, wait. Then we sit down. That's where we sit. Thank you for joining us. To stay tuned, follow us on Instagram @Monroe_4_news.com.